Thank you. Yes.
Hey guys, thank you for watching my video. And today I came out to the beach because it's a beautiful day. It's been rainy or cloudy since the typhoon came. So yeah, it's really nice. It's really hot though. It's really warm. I think it's like 31 degrees in Celsius. And I brought this tarp. I wasn't sure if I was able to use it today because this beach doesn't have a lot of trees and sticks on the ground, so I just brought it just in case I found a good tree or something like that. And I found a big tree, just one. So now the setup is like toward me, but I wish to have it that way so that I could see the ocean. I mean I can see the ocean still, but that would have been the best. It's nice and cozy, and the sun is really strong today. And in general, in Okinawa, we have really strong sun. So it feels nice and it's good. Today I made curry soup with a little bit of beef and onions. And I put a little bit of chicken broth in it. For curry spices, I used like, I don't know if you guys have it, but in Japan we have curry roux. That's sold like a square pieces, so you can just add it into the water and it melts and that becomes curry. It's super easy and I use that and it's so convenient. And also I bought the homemade bread to eat with. So I usually eat curry with rice, but today made the curry like a soup a little bit. It's more like a thin soupy than the usual curry that I make. And yeah, so it was really nice with the bread. I brought this little frying pan today and I think it got seasoned better. Like last time when I made sunny side up, actually it was kind of impossible. I had to just break the yolk and scrape it. But today, well, I broke the yolk on purpose because I wanted to cook it a little bit more. When I tried to detach from the pan, it was so easy. And I put a lot of oil too, but it's now useful, truly useful. And today I brought Yoler stove and it was perfect with this 1,100 milliliter cup in this little frying pan, and it was really nice to use with it. It was a little tight, but still it was doable. And I got questioned about this frying pan, like where people can buy, but it actually came with the magazine, so I don't think they sell it anymore. And it was like a limited quantity thing, so I know the bigger size of this. Actually, I want it. It's Mulika. I don't know if my pronunciation is right, but it's from Finland, I think. They sell it on Japanese Amazon. I don't know, maybe US Amazon too, I guess. If I can find it, I'll put the link in the description. And yeah, you can check it out. And all the gear that I can list in a description that I can find on US Amazon, and I try to put the links so you can check it out. I'm gonna just enjoy the view and relax. Well, thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye.